Bonjour, my name is Pierre Ladas. Welcome to our all singing patisserie. This is my charming wife, Marge. Bonjour. We are known for our tarts, and she is known for eating them.
Today we are going to show you how to make this special English cuisine called the Spotted Dick.
Start the show, Cherie.
You put the sugar in the bowl and add the flour. I like to do it slow because I charge by the hour. I grease the pudding base until it slips and slides. You do not want your spotty dicky sticking to the sides.
Or do you?
What do you think you are doing, Pierre?
Go wash up, woman.
If you want a recipe to kill your wife, instead of baking soda, add my secret spice. It works a treat when she will eat the crusty bit that's stuck to it, and nothing goes to waste because it works too nice. Now back to recipe to make it work a treat. You put the currants in to hide the taste of cyanide, then tie the end to make it neat, and then I place the basin in the pan and on the oak. I fill it with some water, then I turn the knob. You simmer for an hour whilst you keep it on low power, and then you hope and pray she stops it down a bit. Well, if you made the effort like the butcher's wife, I wouldn't have to go and live a secret life. We cannot make a profit when you eat our stock. You're fatter than the turkey in the window of the butcher's shop.
Oh, you can talk, you haven't sold a single cake, 'cause you prefer the butcher's piece of prize rump steak. Let's have a row right here and now, and tell me how the butcher's cow gives up her meat and end up with my fat prize cook.
So that is what you think of me, I feel ashamed. Then I will leave our family trade and end this crazy baking masquerade.
I'll help you pack your bags, dear. I have a confession that I stole your spice. I made a cake and gave it to the butcher's wife. And now she's dead, it's on your head. You're off to prison now instead, and I am free and left in peace while you serve life.
Ha 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 ha